Please be seated. Welcome. My name is Edward Brianza. I'm Stephen's cousin. And I am honored to be here to officiate this special day. Today is a celebration. A celebration of love, of commitment, of friendship, family, and of two people who are in it forever. Stephen Lawrence Stanton and Elizabeth Andrea Imperio. We are here not only to witness your commitment to one another, but also to wish you both happiness in your life together as husband and wife. The bride found this quote that she thought would be fitting for this occasion. Home is not where you are from, it is where you belong. Some of us travel the whole world to find it. Others find it in a person. Today we celebrate that Stephen and Liz have found it in one another. Now, the commitment should not be taken lightly, as marriage is perhaps the greatest and most challenging adventure of all human relationships. It takes strength, perseverance, compromise, and patience to remain as committed and in love as they are right now. Lucky for them, Stephen and Liz could look to their parents, Larry and Susan Stanton, and Steve and Donna Imperio. These are great role models for remaining committed for several decades in good times and tough times. We're both blessed to have come from truly loving families who recognize the importance and the fundamental nature of the marriage commitment. Steve and Liz are who they are today because of many years of support and sacrifice from their parents. They asked their parents to remain by their side during difficult times and joyous times, and to continue to provide guidance. A little cash here and there never hurt. Now, there are several family members and friends that we would like to remember today. We'll now take a moment, closing our eyes, and bringing to mind those loved ones who could not be here with us. Stephen and Liz, I will now ask you to commit to each other eternally and formally in front of your closest friends and family who have supported you along the way to find each other. Stephen, in taking Elizabeth to be your lawful wedded wife, you promise to love and to cherish her, to honor and sustain her in sickness and in health, in poverty and in wealth, and to be true to her in all things until death do you part. Elizabeth, in taking Stephen to be your lawful wedded husband, do you promise to love and cherish him in sickness and in health, in poverty and in wealth, and to be true to him in all things until death do you part? All right. Now you will both exchange the symbolic wedding ring. The ring, as a circle without end, is commonly quoted to symbolize a couple's eternal love and devotion to one another. Steve, being a math whiz, probably recalls that a perfect circle does not exist in reality, but only within the abstract world of mathematics. Most of these people don't even know that. As such, these rings serve to represent that neither Steve nor Liz are perfect, but in their own abstract way, they are perfect for one another. These rings symbolize Stephen and Liz's commitment to each other, and also for what each of them brings to the relationship to make it their perfect circle. This is the ring ceremony. Stephen, place the ring on Liz's finger and repeat after me. Liz, with this ring, I choose you to be my wife, my partner in life, and my one true love. This ring is my promise to cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever. Liz, place this ring on Stephen's finger and repeat after me. Stephen, with this ring, I choose you to be my husband, my partner in life, and my one true love. This ring is my promise to cherish our friendship and love you today, tomorrow, and forever. Stephen and Liz, you are now united as husband and wife. Affirming your commitment and love for one another, I ask that you always remember and cherish each other as special and unique individuals. That you respect the thoughts, ideas, and suggestions of one another. Be able to forgive, to not hold grudges. Live each day that you may share together. From this day forward, you shall be each other's home, comfort, and refuge. Your marriage strengthened by love and respect. Stephen and Liz, you have openly declared your wishes to be united in marriage. In the presence of your closest friends and family, that have pledged to love each other and have confirmed the same by joining hands, exchanging rings, and declaring your vows. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great honor to be the first to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Stephen Stanton. Now, while everybody watches, you may kiss the bride.